want to screen and block the robocalls? You can do this with the Smart Call Blocker, and here is how. Before you start, make sure you saved your contacts in the Phonebook, the Allow list, or the Star Name list. Then, set the profile in the Smart Call Blocker settings. Now, the callers respond to the smart call blocker by pressing the pound key will get through. Robocalls, on the other hand, use pre-recorded messages and can't respond by pressing the pound key. They will be blocked by the smart call blocker. For more helpful tips, subscribe to the VTech support channel, or check out our other videos to keep watching.